Media Day kicked off here at Spartan Stadium, marking the unofficial start to the college football year, at least for us media members. Now, the national talk surrounding the Big Ten is that the Big Ten is back. Ohio State winning a national championship last year, the hire of Jim Harbaugh at U of M, and of course, the unheralded success of the Michigan State football team in recent years. But for the Spartans, they believe that the Big Ten never really went anywhere.
Growing up, I always thought the Big Ten was a big deal. So, you know, to play in the Big Ten is a big deal, period. So, as far as it being back, I didn't know it wasn't here.
Intercepted by Eli Apple at the 25, and Apple will go to the ground at the 32, and that's it. Ohio State national champions for the eighth time.
The Big Ten's done what they've traditionally done. Just smash mouth football, and they're going to come at you, and it's been that way, and all the teams are continuing on the tradition. So.
I don't believe that the Big Ten went anywhere to begin with. I believe that we were always here, but the recognition that we solely deserved, we didn't get. And I think that because of last year, because of the success that the Big Ten has had, the last couple years, now is more so saying, you know, the Big Ten, oh man, they're back. But it's like, we've always been playing this way. We've always had people who can compete and be national contenders also.
Darren, can you elaborate on that model, reach higher, and how that came about?
It just means that there's always a higher plateau that we can get to. You know, last year we obviously had a good season, finishing 11-2, winning the Cotton Bowl, but we feel like we left some things on the table. And we know that we can't get complacent. We always got to have, understand that mantra, which is reach higher this year, and understand that there's higher places for us to go.
Joe, how prevalent is national championship talk, if at all?
Man, it's huge, man. We really want it. We have that desire for it, and we hear it all the time between coaches and just one another. You know, this is something that we're now striving for. It once was not a goal, but now it's something that we really definitely want.
The first game of the season will be on September 4th against Western Michigan University. And the Spartans will then return for a four-game homestand at Spartan Stadium, starting with Oregon. This schedule will certainly be a tall order for the Spartans this year, but if they do end up playing for a Big Ten championship, there's no arguing, they would have earned it. Here at Spartan Stadium, for WKAR's Current Sports, I'm Al Martin.